So it's stuff along the roadway here, along the river, for just a minute to kind of check out this location. It actually is a private property over here. It says no trespassing, so we can't go in there. But there is access over here by the river, I think. It looks so thick, it's hard to kind of see in here with the camera. So, anyway. So this is a busy road. I'm getting a lot of traffic. It's kind of hard to shoot a video here, and it is private property. I'm part of it. Some of it is public. So yeah, there's a little footpath through here. Just make it over here, get a quick look. Oh, it's wet and soft. I'm sinking. Yeah. Wow, it's so wet. So yeah, I have to kind of watch my step through here. There's gonna have to take the high ground to get over here to the river. So over here checking out a campground today. There is one nearby. Yeah, I shouldn't have come through here. I'm trying to see if there's a little trail I could get over there. But and I don't want to really destroy anything. It's basically, you have to walk on the tree roots here. That is the, to be very careful. Yeah, these forests are not like anything I've seen before, so it's definitely a new experience for me. See how the water is kind of overflowing. It's a little high. The water's up a little bit. Looks like the creek is pretty wide and shallow right here though. Thank you. The soil is so rich. I think I have seen a couple of possible trackways through here. So I just wanted to shoot a short video here and look around, and it's going to get a little bit more difficult to get through that way. And if you notice, it looks like everything is running kind of left or right, all the trees on the ground. But yeah, I just wanted to take a look around here and I'm gonna head back out. Thank you for watching. one last look at the other side of the road here. As always, let me know if you see anything, friends. Thank you for watching.